Kilifi Senator Stewart Madzayo has taken over as the deputy minority leader after Cleophas Malala was bundled out by NASA senators earlier today. Now, Malala, who has been at loggerheads with the dominant ODM party in the coalition, was targeted for removal for what is seen as disrespect for ODM boss Raila Odinga. Minority Leader James Orengo convened a meeting of NASA senators to endorse the removal of Malala as his deputy on Tuesday night. ODM senators are said to have had signed a petition endorsing the removal of Malala despite their coalition partners failing to endorse the ouster.